If you are registered with Social Care Wales and you are also a HEI contact, you should only have one SCW online account to manage both aspects. Once you have logged in, you should see My HEI on the top menu bar. Click on My HEI. To nominate students for registration, select Nominations. Select the correct level and course for this academic year by clicking the View button at the end of the row. Select Add New Nomination to nominate an individual to be invited to register with Social Care Wales. You can also nominate individuals for a bursary here. You should complete all fields in the nomination data form. In the instance that you select Yes to an individual being bursary nominated, you can indicate the position they come on the reserve list, where relevant. On the initial nomination screen, you will see how many bursaries are allocated to you, how many are taken, and how many you have left to allocate. Once you have allocated all your bursaries, additional nominations should be assigned a reserve number. Click Submit to send the information to Social Care Wales. Repeat this process for all nominated individuals.